rounding numbers to the nearest 10,000. Let's round the following numbers to the nearest 10,000. Consider the first question. To the nearest 10,000 is 00001. That's 10,000, which falls on 2. 2 will either be modified or stay the same. 4 is not affected. Hence, 4 will return. But 3 cannot modify 2. Hence, 2 will return. 3, 6, 8, and 0 will all acquire zeros. And this is the nearest 10,000. Next, consider the second question. To the nearest 10,000 is 00001. Hence, 6 will be modified or it will stay the same. However, 9 can modify 6, which will become 7. 9059 will all acquire zeros. And this is our answer. Next, consider the third question. To the nearest 10,000 becomes 000. We have 0 and we have 1. This is 10,000. This 0 will either be modified or it will stay the same. However, 3 is not up to 5 and cannot modify 0. 3, 4, 5 is not affected by these modifications. Hence, it will return. 3, 1, 5, 8 will all acquire these zeros. And this becomes our answer. Round the following numbers to the nearest 10,000. In the next video, we are going to learn how to work with decimal places, significant figures, and standard form. To locate all the videos, follow the link on the screen. I will see you in the next video lesson.